the H1N2 droid. Oh, we're pod racing now?
That's absolutely
no,
right.
This is pod racing. Yeah, Anakin.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Oh, we're actually pod racing. Oh, I'm looking forward to this, eh?
Blasto Mascamania!
And there goes Skywalker. He'll be hard-pressed to catch up with the leaders today. They're heading into the Mushroom Mesa. Now, these are mushrooms I wouldn't want a mouthful of.
Jubilego de Mushtu!
Mahalik has crashed out of the race. Tough to watch, but the crowd seems
that's
like
a Boba.
Java into a next 34 land speeder. It's gonna be tight. Looks like a couple
of here we go, here we go. Speedy speed. Speed.
No, stop it.
And power.
A mini kit there. Just two more to go. If they can survive them. Ouch! Odie Mandrell's race has ended early. You hate to see it. There goes Skywalker's power coupling.
I'm never gonna win unless I reattach it.
You thought you were the big man, Sebulba. No.
With only two legs.
The Tuskens were trying to kill us.
At the start of the
that's gonna be worth something, right? No, he bloody ain't. I'm in the lead now. Oh no, Sebulba isn't in the lead. Oh, I see. Oh, is that Sebulba right next to him? It is. Sebulba, mate. What? He's a dirty cheat, Sebulba. I'm gonna have him. Come here, Sebulba. First place is mine. Yeah, let's go. Oh, yeah. Jar Jar got what he deserved from Mako. Is that Tusk? Oh, poor Matt Drevo, he's just been squished. I feel sorry for Matt Drevo there. It's just been Java pancakes.
You knew the boy was going to win. Somehow you knew it.
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Darth Maul.
Mom, look at all the credits we have.
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Oh, Master Anakin. I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Yeah. Ah. Oh, we didn't get True Jedi. Oh, we need all the magic bricks for True Jedi. Ah, I can live with that.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your what? Starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Mordo and leaving us here, he's no liking Jar Jar.
Give me that magic brick, droid. What's with the horror tale of it?
I am unable to help, but another solution will reveal itself, I'm sure.
There's a dialogue line I want to get from Qui-Gon.
I have a particular set of skills that will come in handy here.
A reference to Taken. He says he has a particular set of skills. He knows who they are. He will find them. He will kill them. Am I guiding it out of a... Long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. The key to the door is revealed.
This defies even a Jedi Master.
Find the final piece. Final piece is in that chest. I'm not sure how to open it.
This will take but a moment.
Oh.
Why, I haven't seen one of these since I was a boy.
It's kind of cool. But I need to go to the ship now and stop getting distracted with all that. Oh look, there's a magic brick. Because, well, I know there's a magic brick. But.
Just been getting some new hints.
Yay! I can get you where you need to be.
I hinted what's to come, I see. Yeah. Hey, up a minute. They be glowing a strange colour. Why you be doing this? I'm sorry, gonk droids. Sorry I had to cut up gonk droids, but it was for the greater good, you see. It's for the greater good.
Anakin, drop that! Oh! Goober fish! Go! Show them to take off!
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been a Sith Lord.
Yeah. Darth Maul. Yo, I can move the ship in. That's cool. That says Coruscant or Federal District. Hey, hang on, that stuff be glowing.
Personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi.
I don't want to play as the bloody Queen. Is that a ghost? Yeah, take us to the Senate, Sheev.
It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there?
Look how the ship icons the Falcon in reference to the Falcon being seen in an early film.
He has called for a special session in the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice. Splendid, you've returned. Now, where was I?
Yes, do go on, Chief. Yeet. Right on the doorstep of the Jedi Temple. And this goes there as well. CB41, whatever you're calling
it. Here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then.
Alright then.
Looks like you're ready to hit the road.
Yeah.
I can get you where you need to be.
Oh, yeah, sure. No one else needs to be in the vehicle, right? Yeah. Seems reasonable.
Ah, there you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Yeah.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
I will say, it's nice to have a shortened version.
You really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help
the
us?
Film?
What other option is there?
Because I remember playing it in the original trilogy game. It was long. I don't know. I think it's cool. At the same time, the longer bits were better. I suppose if you're exploring all the secrets and that, it's quite a long game.
New hits are available, by the way. Don't want to stop.
Because
that.
I'm not. Here's what it is.
Late. Update. So my existence has meaning again, apparently.
Oh, we got Battle of Naboo Padme. Oh, it's the Battle of Naboo's in a couple of minutes, isn't it? Yeah, Duel of the Fates. Let's go. Ah, that droid tri-fighter.
Say everybody go.
The place has been deserted.
I pray.
Come here, Ewan. Speak, droid. Gungan with a spatula. Spatula Gungan.
Some must be looking for someone else.
Oh, we can do it at a later point, can't we? We sidetracked enough, we need to go. Although something is commanding me down there. Well, time to find out, like the Batman style. Oh, it's just a quest of spatula, man. I'm not gonna find spatula man now. I need to speak to boss now, isn't it?
Me, sir, know what you're looking for. In a bubble over.
Yeah, thanks. The quest for Spatula Man will come at a later time. Right now, we need to tell Boss Nass and Abu are about to be murdered.
There's nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir! Who can hide it? When in trouble, go to sacred place. Makaniks no find them there. Follows me!
Come on, Jar Jar. You may be quick, but Liam Neeson's quicker. He will find you. Come back to that room. No, we need to call Jar Jar.